Well, your time is 8:33. Some local artists have a lot to show for their efforts to spruce up a Volunteers of America shelter in Sacramento.
Yes, and KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz is at the shelter now to show us their latest mural. Leticia.
Well, Adrian and Deirdre, take a look. This mural is just a beauty. It's all about giving hope to children who are homeless right now and who are staying at this new family shelter. And the artists are young artists. They're Sofia and Hennessy. And Sofia, tell me a little bit more about your work. It's very inspirational just looking at the colors here.
Well, this mural is all about inspiring the kids. So we broke down what we consider to be the most important ideas we would want to communicate to them into four sort of panels and archways. The first one over here with the garden scene is all about growth and health. And of course, with growth and health come, you know, community and nature. This one's about education. And this one is about cooperation and acceptance and friendship. And then the last one is all about inspiration and knowing that you can do whatever you would like to do. We have a child kind of standing outside of the frame of the painting who's looking like it's finishing the mural. So that was our goal in these four panels.
It's beautiful. And Hennessy, tell me a little bit more about the reaction you're getting, because I understand this young man here stays at this shelter.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, it was really fun. We worked over the weekend, so we got to be around some of the little kids who weren't at school. And they're just so interested in what's going on, our process. And I mean, the whole goal was just to make it really engaging to the kids and really make it look like something they could walk right into. So it's been really fun. The kids have been super excited about it. And
well, it's amazing. You guys did a wonderful job. And we are watching some of the kids here who are watching them paint right now, and they were just amazed. Their faces just lit up. And to tell us more about that is the director of the program, and she is Elizabeth Valentine. Elizabeth, we saw the kids out here watching. They're in amazement over this.
Yes, yes, they love the images. And so many of the children that come to the shelter are in a time of great uncertainty and fear. And these images create such possibility and hope. And that's what we want to see. And we are so pleased to be able to have the artists of such vision to stimulate and bring the children to a point of possibility in their lives.
Definitely. And the mural says that children could do anything they want to do, that anything is possible. So a very inspiring message here for everyone. They're putting the finishing touches on this mural, and it's going to be done just in time for Christmas. So what a wonderful gift for all of the children here at the Shelter of Volunteers of America. Reporting live in Sacramento, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.
This makes you want to pick up a paintbrush and head on over there. Thanks so much.
That's because you have artistic talent.
Yeah, I do want to paint now that I see that.